I find it quite strange hearing this voice.
And I just thought he's just making light of it. He's blaming me for what he did to me. You know, it's like he's being charged on all these different accounts, 13 accounts of murder. You know, the police are probably thinking, oh, why should we try him again? You know, it's there, it's there for life, it's less than that sort, but nothing more for me. I want to see justice done. I want to see him actually be convicted and charged for attacking me.